Here we are then in France for World Cup 98, and I'll take you over to our commentator, John Motson.
Yes, great to be here in France for this game, Des. One couldn't wish for a finer setting for this World Cup match, and we're all set for the kickoff. So, to the national anthem. Hanging onto the ball well here. The ball cleared away. Holding onto the ball there. Oh, good tackle. Well played. Great football, keeping possession. Nice first touch for the keeper there. The ball given away. Good challenge. The keeper collects then. Headed on. Good defending there. Needlessly lost the ball there. He's passed his man. That's a good ball. Yes, the ball out for a goal kick. Goal kick taken. Confident defending. Holding onto the ball there. Neat pass. Last minute of the first half. And that's over the line for a corner kick. The corner wasted. Goal! A wonderful shot to beat the keeper. Let's see that again. So that takes us to 1-0. The score here at half-time, 1-0. Good ball. Nice move, he fooled them there. Punch clear by the keeper. The corner wasted. Headed on. Chested down. Well played there. Good skill on the ball.
hanging on to the ball well here. The ball cleared away. No problem for the keeper, who collects the ball. Great football, keeping possession. Good touch. That's a good ball. 90 minutes approaches then. The referee's checking his watch. Cleared away from danger then. The ball into touch for a throw. The ball out for a throw-in. Brought down on his chest there. And that's a throw-in. A tremendous save there. Full time, 1-0.